number one by Daniel Powder. What a great voice. Now a song that's pretty amazing because it ended up being a real new wave punk song, but it was written by Ed Cobb, who was one of the original Four Preps, who sang really beautiful four-part harmony like the Four Freshmen, and these guys influenced Brian Wilson to put that kind of harmony into the Beach Boys and then put a rock and roll beat behind it and create the Beach Boys sound. So this song was called A Change of Love, first done by Ed Cobb, then by Gloria Jones, and had kind of a R&B hit with that. And then it got put later out by Soft Cell on an album called A Nonstop Erotic Cabaret, number one on the UK charts, but only made it to number 11 in the States, so it was not even the top 10. So this stopped short at number 11, but it's a great song. You'll love the song, Soft Cell, Change of Love. And then we're going to get in there with the Beeb, Justin Bieber, with the song called Love Yourself. That was a big number one.
Times I feel I got to run away, I got to get away, cause there's a time that I take my tears and my sorrows, oh, take them.